Adobe Document Generation API is a service that allows you to combine your JSON data and Word templates to generate documents. These templates can include conditions, logic, tables, lists, and images. The Adobe Document Generation demo site allows you to test drive these APIs using the provided templates or with your own Word templates and data in three easy steps. To get started, step one is to select a template. On the left-hand side, you'll see sample JSON data. This data corresponds to the tags in the document highlighted in yellow. Tags can be conditional sections, tables, lists, images, and even signature tags for Adobe Sign. You can also download the sample JSON data and edit it in your own text editor. You can then upload your data and see how it looks in the template. To use your own data, you must be logged in with an Adobe ID, which is free. Once you click Generate, using Adobe Document Generation API, the JSON data and the Word template will generate a PDF. As step three, you can then preview the generated document and see the data is merged. It's that simple. Any of the Word templates are available for you to download, to edit, customize, and test. You also have the option to use your own Word template and JSON data for testing. Simply click Choose File and select your Word template. Then upload your JSON data file and click Generate Document. You'll then see the generated document for you to review and download. To start using Adobe Document Generation in your own projects, start your 6-month free trial of Adobe PDF Services API and download Adobe Document Generation Tagger from Microsoft AppSource to help tag your Word documents. You can also learn more about Adobe Document Generation API and how to tag your documents in the documentation.